Hi, everybody. Welcome to Calgary. It is a stampede-like atmosphere here tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. As we send it down ringside to Ray Ferraro, you look at these two teams and the way they operate from special teams, this could be a key area tonight.
Yeah, both teams were talking this morning about the need to stay out of the penalty box. Don't give the opportunity for the other team's power play to get rolling.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Flames start with possession as we are now underway. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Quick pass to Brody. Calgary's on the attack.
Puck goes out of play and we'll have a faceoff.
Calgary's got it, and they're on the attack. Handles the puck, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Oilers gain possession in their own end. Feeds the puck over to Bear. Picks off the feed. Moves it quickly over to Lindholm. Calgary's in now. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Here he is, tries to tuck it in. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Calgary's got the puck against the half wall. Edmonton's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Into the offensive end now. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. That goes wide.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Puck scooped up by Backlund. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. They've got numbers. Sends it over. The Flames gain control of it and makes the save. Giordano's got the puck from the back end. He's got a little jump. All alone. Oh, great defensive effort. In front of the net, and the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
I loved making that save in road hockey, the old blocker stop.
Edmonton's won the faceoff. And now he moves it quickly to Larson. Sends a pass over. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Mangiapane's got it on the offensive end. Drives. He scores! Well, not long after they sat down for the anthem. Back up.
Yeah, that's the whole point of this thing, isn't it? If you're at home, you want it to be a bit of a party. Early on, they've got the game's first goal. You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
Calgary's got a quick goal here early in this first period, and with it, a different energy in this crowd.
Everybody gets ramped up a little bit. You score early, you hope you can. Now you have, you go get another.
Anderson's going to play it against the half wall, and that's taken by the defense. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Log jam in front, that's broken up. Lucic has got it across the line. Takes the pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Granlund. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Great defensive effort with the stick. Fantastic save!
Mike Smith has been a workhorse for a number of years. Age is slowing him down a little, but still a quality goaltender.
And that shot dies in traffic. Knocked away. Slides the puck ahead to Lucic. Now a quick pass to Forbort. Forbort's got it against the boards. Keeps hold of the puck. Thunderous use of the body of the hit. Edmonton's on the attack. And that's picked off in front. Forbort's lugging the puck. Here's a short pass to Jankowski. Sends it to the cross side. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Sends the pass over. From the slot. Oh, what a beautiful glove save.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop. That's going to rattle your molars around there. That is an enormous hit that he took.
Calgary's capitalized on their offensive abilities here in this first period. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moves it to Tkachuk. Moves it around along the half wall. Right in front of the net! With the backhand, stopped by the goaltender. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Dreisaitl's won it in their own end. Calgary's ready to go on the attack. Back to the blue line. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Nugent Hopkins plays it into the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Hanifin. And now he angles it across to Tkachuk. On the attack along the boards. Hanifin's going to play it to the corner. Hammers it from the point, and the long-range shot goes off target. Feeds the puck to Nugent Hopkins. Calgary's got it from behind the net. Quick feed to Anderson. Takes it across the blue line. Sends it over to McDavid. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves the puck along the half wall. Flips it up the net. Oh, what a save with the glove. The Flames have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Puck grabbed by Bennett. With possession along the wall. Edmonton's gained possession. And now it's over to Cassian. They've got the defense outnumbered. Grabs control of it at the point. Denies him on the play. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Here's a first look at the power play.
Key for any team on the power play is to get control of the puck first. So we'll look at the faceoff, and this power play at the very least has to generate a little momentum. It's their first crack at it tonight. Time of
the penalty. Carries it across the line. And that one's broken up. Back to the point it goes. Big time stop there. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 the score. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent and manages to clear the zone. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Nice pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Taken by Gustafsson. From the slot, wrist shot. That one's off the blocker. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Blocked in traffic. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Stones him in front.
Sharp reaction save.
Across the point. Gets in front of it.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Nugent Hopkins brings it in. Quick pass to Goudreau. He's got a step. Huge save on the breakaway.
Really good patience in net by the goaltender. He outweighed the shooter and then made the stop.
Gets it out of his own end. Passes on over to Gustafsson. Athanasiou's teammates kill off the penalty.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
On the doorstep. Gains control of the puck here at the line. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And makes the save. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Battle along the boards. And the puck's knocked loose. Moves it quickly over to Gustafson. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Over the line they come. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Through center along the wing. And now he tries to get it across to Tkachuk. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. And now he moves it to Bear. Here's an odd man rush. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gustafson. Zips it on net, turns him away. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Works it across to McDavid. Slides the puck over. Hammers the shot, makes the save with the glove.
Wow, did the ice get small for him. There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
More than half the frame has been played here. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Knocked away. That's off a stick. Near the point. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Reeder. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Calgary's still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Into the corner now. Shot along the wall. Receives the pass. Sent into the offensive zone. The Oilers have it behind the cage. Moves it to Ennis. Gets it to the other point. A chance in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Takes it from the right side. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves, and the puck's gone.
The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Tkachuk swooping in on the attack. Back at the point, they set it up. Backlund's got the puck, and now he angles it across to Tkachuk. Smart defensive play there. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. Edmonton's got the puck here in the open ice. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Anderson's got it along the wing. Right in the slot. Here's an offensive chance. And that one's turned away. Now over to Haas. Centered out in front. Put the backhand in front. And he makes the save. Puck picked up by Anderson. Ryan's carrying it ahead. And now it's grabbed by Ryan. Forces the turnover. Hammered into the boards.
Wow, he closed off his room, slammed him into the boards. They're still rattling.
Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
A little bit careless with the puck, trying to do too much.
He grabs the puck here at the point. And that's broken up. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Looks to make a play over to Archibald. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Feeds it to Forbort. A chance from the slot. And it's in. He scores.
The release beats the goalie here. But there's a good break, too, as the puck hits the post and goes in.
I love this line. The goalies always tell you it's the goalie's best friend. Not now.
Calgary's boasting a comfortable 2-0 lead. Ray, what are you seeing down at ice level?
Domination, James. They've got the puck the whole time. Eventually, you're going to crack the other goalie, and they have a second time.
Quick feed to Green. Edmonton's ready to go on the attack. Puck scooped up by Lindholm. And now it's over to Forbort. And he slides it quickly to Goudreau. Takes the feed. And a great save. Calgary's got it now. In the first period. Pass back to the point. Centered out in front. And it's in. He scores. Gets his own rebound.
great shot off the goalie. The puck falls down, and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound, and he puts it in.
Calgary's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice.
Assisted by number 23, Sean Mott.
Cassian's picking up momentum through center.
Elias Lindholm, time of the goal.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Let's it rip! That's blocked! Nice save from point-blank range.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
The Flames have capitalized on their scoring opportunities and lead comfortably here late in the first. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Takes it across the blue line. Pass across to Jankowski. There's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes. See a few fans already jumping the gun there, trying to beat some of the lineups in the concessions and the washrooms. I wonder if they'll have to check to see if this ice was tilted, because we've got a 3-0 one-sided score here through the first period of play.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater?
As both teams we'll head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period.
Competitions this season. Check our website out or call us here at the stadium.
Second period set to get underway. It was a disaster first. Here we go. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Calgary's had their own way with this game right from the time the puck hit the ice the first time. They've had the puck. They have shots. They have chances. They've got a nice lead so far.
Calgary's been the more aggressive team offensively. Look at the shot clock and just look at the score. Puck grabbed by Goudreau. Taken by McDavid. Quick pass to Bear. Nurse is gaining momentum. Nice dish from the left wing. Puck picked up by Goudreau. Calgary's got it along the wall. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. It's a 2-on-1. The Oilers play it along the boards. Passes it over to Goudreau. The Flames take it along the wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Edmonton's moving it into the offensive end. And that's turned aside by Riddick. Calgary's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone. Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, what a save in front. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Backlund's going off for hooking.
This is why coaches are always on you to keep your feet moving. As soon as you stop, now you have to reach out and try and slow your opponent down.
Edmonton's sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Here's a short pass to Bear, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now it's grabbed by Reeder. Fires it into the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the point. Moves the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Anderson. Here they come on the attack. Shot with the stop. Puck scooped up by Chiasson. Calgary's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. And manages to clear the zone. Slides it diagonally to Nugent-Hopkins. Moves right to the middle. Here's a shot. Makes the glove stop.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Calgary's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. Tries to get it to Lindholm. Gets it out of his own end. The Oilers will play the puck from behind the net. Nugent Hopkins moves it into the attacking end with the stop. Calgary's been the more aggressive team offensively. Look at the shot clock and just look at the score. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Clearing attempt. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Moves it to Nurse, and he slides it quickly to Ennis. Ennis looks around. Hammers the one-timer. Big time save of the one-timer. The Flames continue to lead big here in this second period. Dreisaitl's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Calgary's gained possession. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Right out in front. Here he is with the backhander. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Comes up with the glove save. Calgary's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second.
Yeah, Robbie.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Calgary's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Calgary's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Too many bodies in the way. The Flames get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Sends it in deep. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Ennis plays it now. Maintains possession. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. Puts the puck on net. That goes off a twig. Here's a chance behind the net. And it's a quick pass to Haas. Haas setting up against the wall. Knocked away. Stopped by the blocker. Granlund's got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Green. Takes the feed at the back end. And it comes up with the save. Calgary's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Regains control here in the neutral zone. Let's it fly. Comes up with the stop. Calgary's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Great head trying to shake loose. He's in all alone. Great save. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Calgary's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Slides it on over to Anderson. Anderson's going to play it against the half wall. Centering pass! Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Let's it go. Shuts him down. Scooped up along the wall by Athanasiou. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Cassian. Here's a chance right in the slot.
looking to make something happen along the boards. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Let's it go! And that's off the iron! Centering pass! Moves it quickly over to Athanasiou. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Edmonton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Flames take possession in the neutral zone. Fires it into the offensive zone. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Nugent Hopkins has the puck against the half wall. And he comes up with it. Past the midway mark of the frame, and the ice has been tilted to this point. 3-0 is where we sit right now. Puck grab by Jones. Here's a short pass to Dreisaitl. Takes the feed. Larson's got the puck along the blue line. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Pretty easy call to make, hooking right here.
Well, he gets a stick around his waist, then he stops skating. It's almost like he's advertising for the penalty.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
And manages to clear the zone. Denied a big scoring chance right there. Moves it to Ennis. Taken by Ryan. Gets it out of his own end. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. Puck dumped in. Calgary's got the puck shorthanded. Clearing attempt. Cross the blue line, and they'll get that much-needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired. Now you can get a fresh group on the ice.
Chiasson's got it against the boards. Puck picked up by Brody. And manages to clear the zone. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Carries it in. Into the corner of the attacking area. Denied by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by McDavid. Handles the puck at the point. What a steal in his own end. Gets it out of his own end. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Look out, a 2-on-1. Athanasiou's hauled down. Penalty on the way. The Oilers get nothing here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No.
Scores! Now it's a 2-goal game.
Well, now they've got something to build on here. They feel now, I'm sure, like they're in the game, because when you're down 3, it seems forever away. Really good work in the offensive zone here as the shooter keeps moving around till he finds the open spot. In this case, it's Gold. He's in the high slot, and he hammers it home.
Edmonton's given themselves something that everybody in sports longs for. Hope here, Ray.
Hope? A chance? Hey, it's here.
Something!
Time isn't the enemy yet.
Number 44, Zach Kessie.
Quick feed to Haas. Here's a shot. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Kachuk's moving it ahead. Here's a chance. Puts one on net. Makes the save. Larson stick handling in his own zone. Quick pass to Kara. Off the left wing and into center. And now he moves it quickly to Kara. Calgary's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Puck scooped up by Gustafson. Way too much congestion blocks that. Jones takes it across the line. Jones is on the attack. Handles it along the blue line. Unloads a shot! Comes up with the stop! Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Edmonton still behind the eight balls. They trail by 2 goals. Lucic is taking it from his own end. On the attack along the boards. And now he moves it to Gustafson. Point shot! Shot gets tipped! And there's the save.
In the final moments of this period, crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone and tries to make a diagonal pass to Granlin. Dumps it in. Calgary's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And now he angles it across to Lucic. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Calgary's got control of the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Pinned up along the boards. Big play inside the defensive zone. The Flames get a hold of it. Moves it on over to Lucic. Can't hang on after that hit. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Calgary's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Monahan's won the draw. Puck grabbed by Hanifin. Takes that pass back at the point. With possession along the wall. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Archibald's got it into offensive territory. Moves it quickly over to Dreisaitl. Oh, what a stop! Handles the puck. Intercepts the pass at center. Dished on over to Bear. And now it's over to Athanasiou. Here's a chance. He scores.
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Edmonton's got a chance to change the complexion of this game now with that one.
Yeah, get one. Now they're within one. Don't take a step back. Push forward. Look for the equalizer.
Taken by Nurse. Here's a short pass to Cassian. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Bennett's got it on the offensive end. Slides it back to the blue line. Sends a pass over. Athanasiou's got it along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Now a quick pass to Cassian. Puts it up front. Here's a shot, and that one's stopped. Here in the later stages of this period, the Oilers still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. McDavid's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Mangiapane's got it across the line. Shot! Oh, the glove save! Where'd that come from? Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Chiasson's got it in the defensive end.
Last minute of play. In the second
gets the puck in deep. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Nice pass back. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it to Gustafsson. Great glove save! Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Off target! Bumped off the puck. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Lindholm. And that'll do it for period number two. Lots of action at both ends of the ice so far through 40 minutes. We've got a 3-2 game.
Looking for a way to show love for your team? Don't forget, Team Hat Giveaway Night is right around the corner. The first 3,000 fans in the arena will pick up an official Team Hat.
The third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports.
and they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. And now he tries to get it across to Goudreau. Puck picked up by Giordano. That's turned aside from the blocker. Move to the middle. Puts it on goal. Denied by the goaltender. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Nice poke check. Edmonton's got possession here in the offensive zone. Rips it, comes up with the stop. Calgary's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Backlund's won it off the faceoff. Calgary's got it in their own zone. Sends the pass over, just wide of the net. The Oilers have it against the wall. Edmonton's on the attack. Edmonton's got the puck against the half wall. Pinned up along the boards. Calgary's got the puck. Into the offensive end now. Unloads one. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Oh, he looked like he was in a good spot there. He bobbled the puck. Now he's got to find it again as he loses possession.
And he slides it quickly to Draisaitl. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Passes the puck over to Lucic. Jones plays it against the boards. The Flames move the puck in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Ennis. Nice pass. Slides the puck over. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Into the corner. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Calgary's got it across the line. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Grabbed along the boards by Anderson. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Takes control of the puck. Receives the pass. Unloads from the blue line. And now it's grabbed by Kara. And now he moves it to Jones. They've got numbers. Sends it across. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. Takes it across the blue line. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Anderson. Makes the save. Puck scooped up by Green. Haas grabs the puck inside his own territory. Gets the puck back onto a stick. Takes the feed. And a beautiful stop by the glove. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 3-2 is where we're sitting. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. From one end of the blue line to the other. Great chance in front. That's intercepted. Slides the puck across to Cassian. Here's a short pass to McDavid. Stopped by the goaltender. Feeds the puck across to Jankowski. Bennett's got the puck. Sends the pass down low. Unable to reach that one. McDavid's lugging the puck. Big hit. Carries it across the line. Stays with it. Shoots it and makes the save. He scores! It looked like he had made the save, but that's in the back of the net for a goal.
Pretty clearly, this puck changes direction. The defender's got his stick on the ice, and it deflects right there off his stick and into the net.
Edmonton's counterpunched back to even things up in the third.
There were times it looked like they weren't going to get back to this point, but now you've made it a sprint to the finish.
Puck grabbed by Gustafson. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Moves the puck. Puts it on net. Traps that puck tight into his chest. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Up along the wing. Slides the puck to Lindholm. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We are all tied up in this one. Sheehan's won the faceoff. Slides the puck to Bear. Moves it to Bear. Here they are on the attack. Takes the feed. Over the line they come. Here's the pass. Edmonton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Shane's got it along the wing. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Here he is from the slot. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
Edmonton's up by one now here in this third period.
You don't have much breathing room, but I guess it's better to be in front than behind. They'll want to continue to try to forecheck.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Assisted by number 82, Caleb.
Puts it on net. He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal.
He's got a battle into position here. Gets underneath the defenseman and puts it over the glove into the net.
Calgary's made this one a fun one for the stretch drive, all evened up in the third.
It's never easy chasing the game. They've found a way to get the equalizer and now shorten the game right out.
Handles the puck. Stones him with the blocker. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. And it's a quick pass to Kara. They've got the defense outnumbered. And now he moves it quickly to Jones. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Now a quick pass to Tkachuk. Lays into the body. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck moved over to Jones. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Chiasson's got it in the offensive zone. The Flames have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Reeder's going to play it against the half wall. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. And he coughs it up with the pass. Reeder's got it against the boards. Moves the puck across to Dreisaitl. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a chance right in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck. On the attack along the boards. And he gets the puck right back. Quick shot. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Benning. Picked up along the wall by Dreisaitl. Sends a pass over. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Ryan. Moves the puck over to Nugent Hopkins. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Dumps it into the O zone. Tries to get the puck over to Ryan. Forward swooping in on the attack. Centering pass off a stick. Calgary's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Move to the middle. Right in front with the shot. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to play. the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Calgary's found themselves a critical goal here late in the third period. Now a question is, hanging on, can they do it?
I think they can, but it has to be by being aggressive. You're now into the last half of the period. The clock goes pretty fast if you're aggressive.
Milan Lucic. Time of the goal, 12 minutes, 54
seconds. Calgary's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Tripped up on the play, delayed penalty coming up. Here comes the official's decision. Green's been nabbed for tripping.
Always a little careless to get a tripping penalty. You get your stick into the player's feet, and when he goes down, you're going to go to the box.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
Oh, here's another power play, James. They haven't been very good so far tonight. Nothing to show for their previous attempts. So now you have to get back to it, adjust, and re-attack on this man advantage.
Here in the back half of this period, the Flames are hanging on to this one-goal lead. They'd love to add another. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Calgary's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Turns it away.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Takes the pass and makes the save. Quick pass over to Tkachuk. Tkachuk's carrying it ahead. Sends the pass over. Stopped by the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Calgary's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Save made by the goalie.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Into the corner now. Moves it quickly over to Mangiapane. The Oilers take possession in the neutral zone. Fired into the offensive zone, allowing for the blue line to change things up. Slides the puck over to Lucic. Here they come on the attack. Here's a short pass to Lucic. Lucic has got it deep in the offensive end. And that one's turned away. Calgary's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Backlund's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And that one flies over the net. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. And a huge opportunity is wasted by the power play unit here as both teams are back at even strength.
Sometimes a power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it done, though. They missed it a really important time.
Here in the late goings of the period, 9 goals and counting so far. It's 5-4.
Monahan's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
And he moves it up to Athanasiou. Come on. Moves the puck along the half wall. Taken by Monahan. Moves it to Brody. Puck picked up by Giordano. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Athanasiou. Here's a shot. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
With possession along the wall. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break up the pass.
Yeah, forcing it a little bit. There's no need to when you got the lead.
Big save by the goaltender once again. That's a solid check on the play. Knocked away. And now it's grabbed by Shane. And he slides it quickly to Cassian.
Nice pass. Back to the blue line. Nice defensive robbery on that. And he makes the save.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Knocks it away with the paddle. Great poke check. Carries it in. Back to the point it goes. Back on a stick now. Strong feed from along the boards. Hammers a shot. Puts it just wide of the net.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
Through center along the wing. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Here's a blast. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop.
Riddick's done nice work here on this scoring chance to turn it aside.
Here in the dying moments of this period, we've got a 5-4 game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Kachuk's got it into offensive territory. Moves the puck more to the middle. Let's one go with the stop. Puck scooped up by Nurse. Puck grabbed by Nurse. And now he angles it across to Ennis. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Dreisaitl's won it. Taken along the wall by Nurse. Nugent Hopkins gains the zone. And here's a shot. Comes up with a blocker save. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. With the stop. Calgary's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. And he slides it quickly to Bear. Centering pass! The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards.
He probably wouldn't make that play about 10 minutes ago, but now with a lead in the dying moments of the game, that's a safe, smart play.
And now it's over to Bear. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight.
Well, they get the win and really controlled many of the small areas of the game. They were good in the faceoff. Their center ice position is such a strength for them.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.